Hey, it's Greta from AppRadar. Today we're going to do competitor analysis to make sure that your app is the one standing out and winning the market share. This analysis has three big benefits. It allows you to identify strengths and weaknesses of your competitors, so you're able to differentiate yourself on the market. It also allows you to learn from your app competitors, either what they are doing well to be successful or what they failed at, so you won't make the same mistakes. And it also can explain some of the movements in your business metrics when a competitor has been outperforming you or the other way around. So it becomes obvious that monitoring your competitors' performance and analyzing their actions is the key for staying ahead of the game and winning it. So how to effectively spy after your competitors? Well, there's 5 steps we need to take and there's no integration needed for this workflow, so let's get right into it. Step 1. Define your competitors. Start with adding all relevant competitors to your tracking list on the competitors page. Use features like category rankings and app downloads to identify newcomers and big players in your category. Keep in mind that competitors can be direct or indirect. For example, apps that are in your category, the ones that target a similar audience as you, have similar functionalities like you, or show up in the App Store search results for the same keywords as you do. As a result, you have now a full list of competitors listed on your AppRadar account in one place to keep an eye on them. Step 2. Now get to know them. There are 2 straightforward ways to do this. First, check your competitor store listing. That is, their app screenshots, icon and description, and how they vary by country. These usually highlight the main features of the app and their unique selling points. Second, read through their user reviews. Users will be quick to point out what they love and hate about the app, and it's one of the most efficient ways to identify weak and strong sides of any business. With the AppRadar Review Summaries feature, you can use AI to scan through thousands of reviews and to get a quick summary of user feedback per country. Additionally, check the number of ratings and app downloads as an indicator of how big or small a competitor is in a particular country. Step 3. Understand the marketing performance of your competitors and compare it with yours. For this, check out Search Visibility Score first. The App Store visibility depends on keyword rankings and the search volume of these words. So an app that ranks high on keywords with high search volume will logically receive more traffic in the stores. An AppRadar Search Visibility Score quickly tells you who is winning, you or your competitor. Step 4. Reverse engineer your competitor's keyword strategy. For doing so, use the page's keyword rankings and competitor keywords. Here you can find answers to different questions like, do you share with your competitor any keywords that both of you rank on? In which countries? Or which keywords are your competitors ranking on in the top 10 or 30 positions? And now, of course, the most important question, how did they achieve that? For this, check their metadata to see where the specific keywords are placed, as well as go to the app timeline to understand how often they change their store listing. Step 5. Set up monitoring. It's important to do competitor tracking regularly, not just once, in order to avoid any surprises. The easiest way to do this is to schedule review summaries on a weekly or monthly basis, so you're always aware of the user feedback your competitors are receiving. Keep your friends close and enemies closer, right? Additionally, a simple calendar reminder to check app timeline for competitor metadata changes will not hurt either. And now step 6, outperform your competitors with better marketing and better products. Now that's obvious, right? And here's 2 pro tips. Pro tip 1, check if any competitor is trying to steal your traffic by targeting your brand keywords. You can do this by going to the share of voice feature within search ads. Pro tip 2, use the developer view under app downloads to identify the actual company behind your competitor apps to understand what size of a business you are going against that. So to summarize, competitor analysis involves defining your competitors, identifying their strengths and weaknesses, measuring how they're performing in the app stores, and what actions they're taking to increase their visibility. If at any time you need help with the above, schedule an onboarding session with one of our awesome customer success managers or consider our agency services. We're here to help you succeed. Your competitors are not sleeping and neither should you. So now let's get to work.